Good afternoon, everyone. A really warm welcome to the concert hall at Canford. And if you're watching online, a really warm welcome to you too, even though I'm being upstaged by the arrival of musicians. Thanks, guys. It gives me great pleasure to welcome, as our adjudicator for the competition, welcome back, obviously he was here on Friday for the day houses, Mr. Clive Watkiss. Very grateful for your time and indeed your comments to the day houses on Friday as well. For those of you who don't know, Mr. Watkiss is not only a musician and a music teacher, he's a former Canford parent, having had two daughters go through the school some years ago. I know that you're all going to have a wonderful time supporting your peers and performing this afternoon. I thought that the day houses did a brilliant job on Friday of that warm support and encouragement. I know that we're going to have lots and lots of applause and cheering, and I hope we have a really brilliant competition today. However, enough of me. Let's please give the first house that are performing, Franklin House, a warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sunday best, for the stars you need to rest. This is another little mashup of Coldplay.
for the classical, we're going to play a little trio for clarinet, sax, and piano by Thomas Passer.
Thank you. House Classical, we are going to be playing a piece by Rossini. It's called Duet for Two Cats. It's basically all about two cats conversing with each other, having a conversation. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah. want to say a couple of things. First thing is, I know how much goes into this, okay? So, well done to everybody, and thank you, because I know that you've made an incredible effort. It's like cooking, isn't it? You spend hours in the kitchen, and then you end up washing up, and everybody eats it in 5 or 10 minutes. So, I don't underestimate how much work and effort has gone into this and how much you've done. So my comments are not glib, I hope. I will try and do this as quickly as possible. Franklin, how so? Great start. I should say a little bit more. Oh! Yeah, good strong sound. I like the choreography. Good top notes I've written here. So generally, you know, a really good start, and you set the level. Next thing, Marriott. Yeah, very, very impressed with this, because apart from the fact the singing was excellent, presentation I thought was outstanding. And what I'm looking for is performance, you know, and that's the hardest thing, isn't it? Especially in front of your peers. It's the hardest audience to perform in front of. So if you can perform in front of, you know, people you see every day and know warts and all, then that's really something. And particularly, I sort of struck that everyone was smiling for the whole time, you know that? So they looked like they were enjoying it, even if they didn't. Now, what's that time? Both, I'm not sure what all of these are in now. Yep, that was also great. Lots of energy, very strong singing. Perhaps some of the pitches at the extremes were slightly strange, shall we say. Again, don't take it as criticism, please. When you pick a song, and I said this the same on Friday, was it? It seemed a long time ago now. You really need to look at where your pitch range for everybody's going to be. Because if you pick a song that's too low or too high, then at the edges it's going to be frayed. Okay? And so choosing the right song, or getting a song pitch changed, you know, you can do that these days, can't you, with all the technology we've got. That you can maybe get it so that that's something really worth doing before you've even started in the initial stages of planning. Okay? But still really good. Okay? So, which one was that I just said?
Perfect,
right, okay, so House, love the shirts, I feel a bit overdressed now, I could have worn one myself, that's the tropical shirts, isn't it? I liked the technical work coming up, antiphonal nature of this, where one side answers the other, enterprising, very nice. Again, I think sometimes it's a bit strained on the pitch side, so again, picking your song carefully or picking the pitch is really important. De Lacy, nice choreography, good energy, and strong singing. Just make the ending really convincing, so everybody absolutely stops together. Nearly there. Montacute, yeah, good singing, strong singing, pitched well, well phrased, okay? Sometimes, you know, it can feel like a bit of a shout, can't it? You know, when it's all so rushed to get together and so on. But the singing flowed really well, and I like the fact that the Canford was so, you know, so with it and tight with the singing. So, what you really want to know, don't you, is what I've decided.
Right. Just to remind you, because I know you're all waiting on this, we've got the new categories from 2019 of the boys' boarding house and the girls' boarding house, and we've had the day house song already. There are no physical prizes for those, so simply warm applause. But then there is still the overall song prize, for which there is a trophy, and if that goes to a boarding house, then would the rep please come and collect it? If it goes to a day house, it will be presented on Tuesday in assembly. Is Schoolhouse not had adjudication? Are you hoping it is?
No.
Oh, did we miss it? I'm terribly sorry. If we missed that Schoolhouse, we should love to hear something about Schoolhouse.
Perhaps I left it. Oh, Schoolhouse. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you for pointing that out.
Yeah. Okay, now this was art. I was hoping you would walk in like this. You know what I'm referring to? Yeah, one of my favourite groups, Madness. So that would have been really. Got it off to a good start. I mean, it's fine, but you know. I just like to say, you could have even won 5th on this, couldn't you? Anyway. Right, okay. Again, pitch is what we need to look at. The chorus is great, okay? But some of the other bits are just a bit high, okay? And you've got to, otherwise, you know, just to get that So I'm going to say it straight away. Ladies and girls, house and Marriott's. So look, performance, and coming to the other pieces, first of all, I'd just like to say, and again, this idea of winning and losing, it's not really winning and losing, it's just what happens on the day. And please remember, of course, that we have to make a winner for whatever reason. Now, I've chosen my own reasons. Everyone that performed up here performed really, really well, okay? And my only reservation about competitions is that the people that don't win, make them feel, oh, I'm not quite good enough, but it's not that, okay? It doesn't define you, winning or losing in this case. You can always blame the adjudicator for saying he didn't know what he was doing anyway, okay? So these are my comments, and I'll be as quick as I can. They're all in complete wrong order now, so let's just see what comes up. So, classical, right. Marriott's was the viola and flute and clarinet, wasn't it? Okay. Really interesting to do this on the viola. When you do that, you've got to make sure that all the other instruments balance in well. So it was very nicely played. It was a good sound from each of the instruments. Just get somebody else to listen to see how the balance is, so we can really get the tune come through. Okay, that's the first one. Montacute's. Just remember this. Yeah. Okay. Now look. Again, brilliant playing from everybody. And congratulations on those harmonics on the fiddle. They're really, really hard to play. They sound quite sort of ethereal, but they're difficult to play. So really, really well done. But sometimes the balance was just maybe not quite. I couldn't always hear the soloist as brilliant as he was. So just think about that. Again, it's getting somebody else in, or even recording yourselves, just to see how that comes out. Next, Mendelssohn. This is De Lacy. And Mendelssohn's not my favourite composer, but I think he sang it very well. He was Queen Victoria's favourite composer, though. So I'm not in good company. But anyway, it was beautifully sung, clear diction, expressive, and most about it was unaccompanied. And also you looked like you were really performing. Okay? What does that mean? You were giving it commitment. So that I didn't think there's people who standing singing these notes. They actually communicated the song well, so that was very nice. Schoolhouse, clarinet, saxophone, and piano. Yes, okay, again, very, very competently played, very good ensemble, and a lovely tone and so on. Maybe just more light and shade in the dynamics could be something to think about. House, the trombone. I love that entrance. Of course, the cat duet is a song. And there's some quite interesting things on the internet too, where you get two sopranos sort of vying. It was meant to be a competition, okay? So I like that entrance because that gave the humour to it, okay, which I thought was great. One thing is, when you've got music stands here, I know you have to have them at a certain height. Try and arrange them so that the audience can see. Well, obviously, so I can see you. You could use them to effect, and I think that your cornet player did sort of come out from behind one occasionally. Well, that's the only thing I would say is, again, it's performance communication, right, is important. But well done, and good. beautifully played. Again, just get someone to listen to the balance, okay? That's really, really important. I don't like to single anybody up, I'm a pianist, so I would say to the piano player, let your right hand come out a bit more, okay? Just try to enjoy that. I know Bach is difficult to play. You did play it very nicely. Unusually, you played down, which is good in the company, okay? So I want to say that again, it isn't a criticism, it's just that the different parts in the different need to come out. And so sometimes, bring out, if you've got the same part, that tune that the flute had, then you bring it out and it makes the performance more exciting to listen to. But nice balance in the company, so that part of it was really, really good. Is there anyone I haven't mentioned? Oh yes, okay. Here we go. Right, again, very nice sound. I know who your teacher is, so that didn't surprise me. Well phrased, the ensemble was mostly gone. I know you made a few slips, but you took that in your stride and it was a well-controlled performance and nicely shaped. That's the classical. It was a very difficult decision. Of course, there were some players on Friday. And to be honest, I could hardly split them. But in the end, I decided, because unaccompanied singing is so demanding, that I would give De Lacy a prize. Stand up here at school, we're thinking I'm singing a song. Try to be the person that's singing in the original. Try and take on their personality. Okay? Look at the great singers, and these were possibly not in your world, not in your Freddie Mercury, Mick Jagger, attitude. Okay, I'm showing my age now. I was born shortly after the dinosaurs left the planet. So, you know, if you can, and I know how hard it is, but try to think, okay, this is a performance, okay? And this is how I largely judge things, generally. So it was really nice, but try to look them in the eyes, okay? Maybe move around, I won't do that again, I'll do that one. Move around if you can. You don't have to be eccentric as Mick Jagger. Right, Be My Own Boyfriend, this is De Lacy. Good strong chorus, very nice harmonies. Before the chorus, just again, take on the persona of the song. Okay? If you're singing about sadness, look sad. If you're tired, look tired. That's fine. Okay, I can take a hint. okay, but still impressive. Well done. Okay. Multicute, this is not singing, all right? But strong singing, it was very nicely sung. That's if you could do it from memory, that would be good. Okay, just again, it helps you to communicate with the audience. Beaufort, and this is a piece that I didn't have a title for. Piano, singing, drums and bass, I've got nice harmony. I like the bass picking, that intro thing, and it was really quite an impressive performance. Okay, so enjoyed that very much. It's a school, good keyboard playing, nice vocal sound, and a little bit of harmony. Just slight lost balance in the third part, but again, very, very well done. And then, have I done Marriott yet? Right, very, very nice sound in the voices. In the solo interjections, and be strong again, all right? The piano gave some really good support here as well, but very nice harmony. So is that everybody?
Yeah.
Is there anyone? Okay, so, we're on contemporary, are we?
Yes.
Okay, well overall, I decided, I mean, great performance to all of you, but it's Montacute. And that makes the overwinner Montacute. Thank you.